entering zero gravity. Entering zero gravity.
Thank you. to communications and use the control panel to send our coordinates to the Valor.
Exiting zero gravity.
This is USM Valor, widecasting on all frequencies to USG Ishimura in response to your SOS. We picked up your escape pod, number 47, and are en route to your position. This message will repeat every 30 seconds until you respond.
What? Isn't that the escape pod Hammond jettisoned? One of those things was on board. No! No, this isn't going to happen. USM Valor! Come in, Valor! Your signal isn't strong enough. I'm going to open the blast doors to boost the signal.
Error. Blast door blockage detected. Please contact a repair technician.
Shit! Isaac! There's something big on the hull of the ship, directly above the comms array. Something organic. I don't know what it is, and I don't care. We have to get the doors open to transmit to the Valor. You should have a clear shot from ADS Cannon 48. Get to the cannon and blow it out into space.
Initiated.
Ishimura, come in. Do not open the escape pod. USM Valor, Counter Daniels on the USG Ishimura. Do not open the escape pod. Damn it! Why did they open the pod? Falling apart here.
Isaac. Isaac, are you there? Thank God you're all right. I've been trying to reach you. Someone's been blocking my rig signal remotely. A crash must have interrupted the signal block.
Hammond, where have you been?
Surviving. Barely. I found some med supplies and packed myself up. Listen. I'm calling abort on the mission. Fuck the CEC and fuck the chain of command. We have to get the hell out of here. I think I've located a shuttle on the crew deck. Flight log says it needs a new singularity core, but we can probably salvage one from the Valor. I can see the tail end of it sticking out from the side of Ishimura. I'm headed down there now to find a way inside. I'll meet you there. Hammond out.
Isaac, if what he says is true about the shuttle, we might have a chance of getting out of here. Head to the cargo bay and see if you can help Hammond. In his condition, he may not last long.